This help movie will show you how to measure the volume of an object from a previously created object map. We'll continue with the example of the brain created from an earlier help movie. First, select the dataset and then open Measure. To load the object map, select File, Load Object Map. Navigate to where the object map is saved and select it. Choose Yes or No to load the object map with this dataset automatically in the future. Now, check the 3D sample type. Leave Enable Objects selected. To create a stats log, check the Auto Log Stats option. Under the Size and Intensity tab, the default measurement options are set to Volume and Mean. To determine volume, the module multiplies the voxel count of the object by the voxel dimensions. The mean value reported is the mean intensity value of the object. Click Sample Enabled Objects. In the window on the left, the volume and the mean are returned. You can copy and paste the values from here. In the log below the image display, you can right-click and save the log as a CSV file for use in another external stats application. To access more help movies, visit analysedirect.com. Thank you for watching.